843. Mm-hmm. 843. It's actually part of Squid Game, so.
Oh no.
Yeah.
So they checked our temperature and checked our bags on the way in here, but it is free.
Good morning and welcome to Kyoto. So it is a bit of a dreary day, but we decided to come check out the Imperial Palace. This was the site of the Imperial Palace until they switched the capital to Tokyo in 1869. I am here in Kyoto today at Fushimi Inari Shrine. It is a very popular Torii Gate hike that a lot of people do. We got recommended to come in the afternoon because a lot of people do this midday. So we are hoping that it is not too busy. So let's go see. I learned a fun fact about these things. So see the things with the eyes? So what you do is when you buy it, you color one eye in, and that is what your wish is. And when the wish comes true, you color the other eye in. Isn't that cool? I would suggest not trying to take a photo right when you get into Fushimi Inari, as the crowds are very dense at the bottom. The farther we went up, the emptier it got, so if you can wait till you get up a bit farther, you'll get nicer photos. I know this can be hard if you're wearing a kimono, but it is definitely worth it. We have reached Yotsutsuji Shrine. I believe this is where most people turn around. There is a really nice view overlooking Kyoto here, but we're gonna keep going and see how far we can make it before the sun sets. The sun setting on the Torii Gates at Fushimi Inari was absolutely stunning. I definitely recommend coming for sunset. We took a different path down, and from there we decided to go get some ramen to end the night. Alright, so that is going to do it for Kyoto. I highly recommend Fushimi Inari. I think this is one of my favorite things that I've done so far in Japan. It's absolutely beautiful. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.